And some very happy news tonight for a much-loved member of 7 News. Reporter Talitha Cummins took off to New York for what we thought was a holiday with her boyfriend Ben Lucas. Turns out they eloped and tied the knot in a very simple ceremony in Central Park. Thanks for sharing, Talitha. We won't hold it against them. We wish them all the happiness in the world. A huge congratulations from all of us. Now here's Sally with Sydney's weather.